don't like it. I don't like it at all. It's too dark. Hello, and welcome to a spooky, inciting extolment of Penetrating the Void with me, your host, and your host and pilot and everything, Commander Jack Little. It's a bit dark tonight because it's All Hallows' Eve. And to mark All Hallows' Eve, I am falling in line with Twitch. And I'm playing a spooky game. Spooky game. Suggested by a stream regular, Zen Archer, and the game is SCP Containment Breach, which is free online, so download it and have fun. Millstone Barn. Honestly. What is it with the choice? Yes, time to be society about it. That sounds ideal. Is there a cost? Hello, MSB. Hello, what's this? I'm laughing, blah, blah, blah. You see, exciting! Make your stay. It's class D personnel 9341. Which you can remember Yes.
Hey, I've got some work for you.
Have they now?
Do me a favor and step out of your cell.
Okay.
Just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so don't try anything stupid.
Okay. Although you need to work on your bedside manner, mate. Oh, MC, this is SCP Containment Breach.
Crew, Lima. Report to Service Tunnel A. 4. Engineering Service.
So you see any good movies lately?
Blade Runner for... Oh, you're not talking to me, are you?
Oh, okay. Oh, what about video games? You know, that reminds me, somebody should make a video game based on this place.
Meta jokes, everyone. It's going to be a long night. It's SCP Containment Breach. Which is free, you can download it and play it.
Disappointed I didn't get to punch you in the face.
At your own leisure.
Whatever.
But that was. Oh, yes, I blink in this game every so often. Got a worrying feeling that's going to pay off.
Attention all Class D personnel. Please enter the containment chamber. Yeah.
There's a cute little fellow here. Hello. Hello, mates.
Please approach SCP-173 for testing. There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173 and...
Hello. Hello. Who? Well. That was quick. That was very quick. Let's start again. Well, that was horrible. He seemed like such a cute fellow too. His head was at a ratio to his body which suggested infancy. Oh. Just goes to show you can't judge everything from that. What? I don't like the look of that. Walking in. Are we having fun? Never look away from it. Okay. Thank you, Sparky. Hey. SPC-106 composite solid matter will capture and kill its prey by putting it into what is assumed to be its personal bogey dimension. Well, I hope I've got any of those. Run away! Oh, no, not this way, not this way. I think maybe a little light would have been an idea. Just to bring me eyes out of the gloom, you know. I'm at the very beginning, yes. Behaves in a manner unique to SPCP-205 and passes completely through any surfaces not colored wired. How charming. I got deaded, frankly, by some sort of pity pendulum-y thing. There was a pool of nasty in the floor, and I think it sort of sucked me in. But I can't say to be sure. This is all new to me. very similar thing happened to a friend of mine. Stick to the walls, thank you.
Attention. All personnel, report to... immediately.
Well, that seems safe. Behind door number 2. Blood. What? A key card is required because it is 1996. Hello, little fellow. Have they got you working the night shift? Heavy containment zone. Oh, Teddy's gone. That's not the least bit concerning. I'm sure it'll be a lovely room. Should be along here to the right, I assume. We're coming for you, Teddy. Oh. We're running away from you, Teddy. Some light reading. SCP-939 endothermic pack-based predators, which display atrophy of various systems similar to troglobitic organisms. The skin's blah blah blah, moisture, translucent red, 2.2 meters tall, standing upright and weighing an average of 250 kilos. Each of their four limbs end in three-fingered claws with a fourth bruisable digit, and are covered in setae, which considerably augment climbing ability. Their beards are elongated, devoid of even vestigial eyes and eye sockets, and contain no brain casing. No brain kissing. No brain. The jaws of SCP-939 are lined with red, faintly luminescent, fang-like teeth. They sound charming, don't they? Get me out of here. Ah, up to 6 centimeters in length. And and encircled by heat-sensitive pit organs. My favorite type of heat-sensitive organ. SCP-939's primary method of luring prey is the imitation of human speech and the voice of prior victims. This reminds me of one of my exes. SCP-939 vocalizations often imply significant distress. Exhale minute traces of an aerosolized Class C amnestic. Anti-retrograde amnesia. Well, well, well. Are they in here, though? Ooh. Hello? It's all gone a bit, non-Euclidean. That way. Oh. If I have to save, I think I will. I've been alive for ages. Ages and ages. Life much longer there. Nope, there we go. I did it. I just saved. From multiple subjects. Oh, forget it. exist. Still no. Blood through the place.
The shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Are we having fun? I'm having fun. Nearly scared the hand out of me. I don't get that joke. Gimp said I should say it. He said it was very funny. Elevator. Probably not wise. The sound of me being eaten. Lovely. Note to self. No elevators. I hope there's a non-Euclidean fire escape. decontaminated. I must be close to the exit.
Attention. All personnel report to
home.
Immediately.
No, you're gonna have to give me that again, I'm afraid. Carry any more items? How many have I got? Oh. That's troubling. There we go. Again. Doesn't seem very fair somehow, does it? Well, hammer the nail that goes. Must be some way out of here. Said the Joker to the thief. Oh dear.
lost you for a moment there.
Well, heard something of an impasse. I think the map was very friendly to me there. Oh. Well. Oh. That's the little fellow from the start. Right. The object cannot move while within direct line of sight. Line of sight must be blah 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 blah. Didn't learn very much there, did I? Hello? No, that's wrong. Oh. Nope. Damn these controls. Try and back away. appears to be the easy mode. But I think that just relates to saving, which I'm doing not very much of at all. Saving.
Attention. All personnel report to immediately.
A chap really has to learn better diction. Don't know what that was. Avoiding that like the plague. Little fellow. I'm assuming that's okay. Thank you.
Follow me.
Oh dear. Looks everywhere.
I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Down there somewhere, isn't he? Little potato fellow. Ah, now. This if it kills me. Oh, hello. What was that? As the subject approaches, they will report anomalous sensory phenomena. How exciting! Lovely frame drop there. Gas mask, isn't it? Good. I'm glad. Light? Had we gotten what it was like? That skull's still having an effect. They still try, don't they? I've never tried, so who am I to judge? Turned round. Yeah. redundant space-time. Don't think. Nope. I searched for it online, and then I downloaded, I can't remember exactly, I think it was the official site, it looked official, anyway. I think that's us, I'm afraid. Rather an anticlimactic end to the evening. But there we are. Actually, should we see if we can restore ourselves? Oh. So, thank you for joining me on this Hallowe'en special, penetrating the void with me, Jack Little. I hope it wasn't too scary for you. It wasn't too scary for me. And if anyone ever says that I was scared, well, you just have to tell them that I wasn't scared. I wasn't scared at all. So there. Thank you for joining us. Thank you, Steve Kirby, for making me the man I am today. And until we meet again, stay safe. Avoid secret paranormal containment facilities. And stream out.